Joseph Timothy Thomerson is an American actor and comedian. He is best known for his role as Jack Death in the Trancers film series and for his work in numerous low-budget features and television roles. Tim Thomerson was born in Coronado, California. He was brought up in Hawaii and San Diego, following a stint in the Army National Guard where he served as a cook in a tank company with actor Brian James. Thomerson chose to become an actor while taking a job as a set builder and prop man at the Old Globe Theater, famous for his Shakespearean productions. When Thomerson moved into comedy, he found himself in a boom along the likes of David Letterman, Jay Leno, Freddie Prinze. In LA, he became regular at the Comedy Store and the Improv, as well as making numerous appearances on television, variety shows, and in Las Vegas. Thomerson had a very long career in television and appeared in scores of films since the 1970s. He had a memorable minor role in Car Wash and played criminal psychologist Jerry Moratti in the slasher film Fade to Black. In 1985, Thomerson starred as a time-traveling future cop Jack Death in the low-budget science fiction film Trancers, produced by Charles Band and Empire Pictures. The role made him an icon and led to Thomerson building a working relationship with the Bands. He was supposed to appear in the feature Pulse Pounders, but it was ultimately never completed. In 1986, Thomerson reunited with a few of his Trancers co-stars for the World War II science fiction film Zone Troopers. He also appeared in the vampire film Near Dark. He played a villain opposite Melanie, Griffith's hero, in the science fiction film Cherry 2000. He also played Major Dan Hackett in the Disney made-for-a-TV movie The Brat Patrol, starring opposite Sean Astin, Nia Long, and Brian Keith. When Charles Band started Full Moon Features in the late 80s, one of his first projects was a sequel to Trancers. Thomerson would later appear in each of the sequels except of Trancers 6. It starred Zette Sullivan in her only lead role and used archive footage of Thompson to enhance the storyline. He appeared in NBC's television film The Incredible Hulk Returns as the Hulk's opponent, Jack LeBeau. And another film role making Thomerson popular with science fiction fans was that of Brick Bardo in Dollman, a Dirty Harry-like alien cop who's only 13 inches tall. He used his blaster to take on gangsters and devil-possessed toys. The character also appeared briefly in Bad Channels. Thomerson had many memorable roles in feature films including Uncommon Valor, Air America, Volunteers, Who's Harry Crumb, Iron Eagle, and Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas, as well as in numerous television roles including the series Tour of Duty and 21 Jump Street. He also played Colonel Savage of the Missouri Militia in The Young Riders in the 1990s. He was a seasoned regular on the TV police drama Sirens, followed by a regular co-starring role on the series Land's End, starring Fred Dreyer. Thomerson had worked with some of his favorite actors, which included Gene Hackman, Clint Eastwood, Wilford Brimley, Richard Farnsworth. He's a personal comic hero is Richard Pryor. He was in A Metal Storm, The Destruction of Jared Sin, and he was a scruffy motorcyclist in Terry Gilliam's Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas. Thomerson is a stock player in a film of actors or director Michael Wirth, Devil on the Mountain, God's Ears, and a favorite of director Albert Pine, Dahmen, Knights, Nemesis, Nemesis 3, Pray Harder. In addition, Thomerson has made guest appearances on TV shows The Golden Girls, Walker, Texas Ranger, The Young Riders, Lois and Clark, The New Adventures of Superman, Xena, Warrior Princess, Viper, The District, and Silk Stockings. He was the voice of Freedom for John Milius' written video game Homefront and Cyrus Temple in the Saints Row. And of course, Tim Thomerson ranks highly as one of the best, most prolific, versatile, and dependable character actors to ever grace both the big and small screens alike, with pleasing regularity in the mid-70s. Although often cast as an iconic rough-and-tumble macho guy, Thomerson has proved on many occasions that he can essay comic roles and more substantial dramatic parts with equal and skill and conviction. And his wife, Terry Blythe, has worked extensively in Hollywood as a script supervisor, makeup artist, and casting director and producer. And of course, Todd Weather, silver-haired lead of Beat Actioners and supporting players of A-films and a TV. A-form comment Thomerson has amassed his credits in over 30 films and made over 50 TV appearances. And of course, if you want me to talk about more B actors or B actresses right here on the Coconut Daddy channel, just subscribe, like, and share, and donate to our PayPal account down below. And you guys have a wonderful day. Thank you for watching.
He's your daddy.